because every single time something like this happens, you have this feeling of it's not enough. But it's still a massive step. It's a massive step. She gets to choose her own lawyer now, which is amazing. We're just crossing our fingers that, you know, nobody gets paid off.